morning. We spent days out here. 4 whole days working on this, and look at what happened.
Super hot. Where?
That's it, Ian.
No, where is it? No, it's right here.
What? Here, Ian, take it.
I'm texting the golf balls rather than my phone.
Huh?
I'm texting the golf balls rather than my phone.
Excuse me.
Yeah. Oh.
Do it, you. How do we do it? Yeah. See that?
Where? Where?
What rock?
I don't see a rock.
No, there's no rock.
It's a snake egg.
Drunk snakes around the hill, his kid.
Sorry.
Gobbled.
Hi.
Huh?
What?
Ow.
Don't hit the stick. What the shit? He's retarded. Turtles cunt.
Walk faster, this kid, because I think he hears me. He's running away now.
I'm not falling back.
Where'd he go?
Alright. Tape 2. I dropped one of the eggs on my way out from down there. I haven't found it. I'm not gonna look for it. Too much of a risk. I'll start recording when something else happens. For now, he's climbing that rock like the idiot. He left his child behind. Tape number 3. I did a recount. I have all the eggs still. There's all the eggs still here. Now, me in there. Can't remember if this is tape 4 or 5. Just a bit of a while. I'll say tape 4. So, that's the end of tape 4. Tape 5. Alright, this is tape 5. He's down there. Yeah, that's him right there. Alright, so tape 5. Tape 6. End of tape 5, it's last time. Alright. So, he's still down there. He has a couple of a few ladies saying he's pretty good at it. Yeah. He is. So, but, dangerous. He has children with him before. I have children with him before. I don't know. He's just pretty insane. That was insane as me. Alright. I don't know where he's at now. But see you guys in a little bit. Okay. Take care. But, come on then. Never mind. He's right there. He's doing something. Alright. I'll see you later. I'll pick up the date. End of tape 6. If he doesn't, I hear the helping. Fingers crossed, he makes it. But if he doesn't, I inherit his YouTube channel. Beginning of tape 8. Alright, he survived. He's taking a rest and break, I think. Our goal is to meet at the end of this cave. I don't know how he does it. He's actually insane. He's made some nice pictures of the waterfall. You can check that out on his Instagram. Possibly. It's Dario. I don't think that's his name. Something Zion. Alon or something like that. But you can just check him out. Instagram. Probably already know that if you're watching this video. But yeah. It's Dario. Subscribe. 35 AM boys. End of tape 8. Possibly the final tape, tape 9. He's coming out from his adventure. I told him to be up here with me. Going back to the ledge. He's climbing out now, so. This is probably the final tape.
I'm wondering, just why do they need a bridge here?
Well, it's pretty cool. Hey, there used to be like a stream running through.
Why is he doing that? So let's go investigate.
You know, climate change and stuff. So it evaporates the water. Well, the source just ran out.
Well, we'll go find the source. Let's go.
Are we going to use our pee to make it? I go pee on the rock.
You wanna keep it?
Yeah.
I found a source of liquid.
Oh, dang. Oh, another adventure. What? Yeah, nothing happened. What do you mean? It is fine.
Found a source of water.
No, that's the source. Source six. That's basic, bro.
I found a source of.
I wouldn't touch that.
I found a source of water.
That's not that smart.
I found the source of water.
All right, we get it. I said, what is it? A stick.
I mean, there has to be something.
Whoa! You found life. Dude, was it Wally?
This is some weird looking grass, my guy.
Well, all grass is like that. How are you getting?
Look at that.
Take some home. Killed it.
It's so thick.
Yeah, you know. It's damn.
Oh,
that makes it cool. This is like my finish, yeah. If I could. You wanna pee on it?
I wanna make it weird, man. So yeah, pee on it.
We're going back to the vlog. Me and him found some gay shit. Alright, end vlog.